We are Beyond Silence from Orange City, Florida, and we're about to make some noise for you. We'll be right back.
Oh!
love you. I gotta tell you a little story. The Haven is like our home away from home. And we gotta thank Clint from Maniacal Mojo, because Clint was the one that gave this band our very first club gig after we formed Beyond Silence. And we would like to thank all of our friends and fans that came out tonight, all the new fans and friends that came out tonight to support local music, because the reason we're here is to keep this scene alive. Give it up for you guys. You're the ones that keep the scene alive. All right. This is a nice little ballad my mom used to sing to me when I was in the cradle. It's a lullaby by the name of Pearl Moon. All right. This next song is very personal to me. This is a song about soul searching. This is a song about loss and overcoming that loss. Because we're all brothers and sisters on this planet. And we may hate each other from time to time, but if we don't stick together, we're not going to make this thing called life work. This song is called Crumble. We'll be right back. Let me hear you, Haven. Come on, feel the noise. That's why we love you guys, all right? There you are. Come on. Come on, feel my fist on your skull. That's another song my mama sang to me in my crib. All right. This is the very first song we ever wrote together as a band. This is a song about all the bullshit we see every day on the evening news. All the turmoil, the killing, all of the strife that we're going through in this country. This is called Defuse. have time for one more song. And once again, we would like to thank Clint and Maniacal Mojo for having us here tonight. We would like to thank The Haven, as always. They treat us so, so kind, Josie. You're the bestest. Remember to tip that lady well, because she's working hard for you. She's working solo. Look at that. Solo, I can barely see her. Look at that. And remember, we love each and every one of you because you're the reason we're here tonight. You're the ones that keep this thing alive. Our final song is about the breakdown of our humanity and all of the terrorism and bullshit we have to put up with every day. Once we lose our words and our freedom of speech, there is nothing left for us but to lose our freedom. This song is called Silence.
I'm running.
support them. Buy them lots of drinks and remember to love one another. We'll see you real soon.